But I know he did a good job, right?
Yeah.
I just want to thank the Lord for another day. Want to thank him because he watched over us. We're still alive. Amen? We're still alive, right?
Oh, yeah.
Anybody who's not breathing? Anyone who's not breathing?
No, we got rid of him last night.
Anybody here who's in the machine? So it's a blessing. We just want to thank
you. Brother? Your brother?
Nah, he just breathing.
Went to the hospital last night.
Oh, really?
Okay.
So, we're just going to say a few words and we just want to talk a little bit about prayer. Prayer is very important. Let me see the head of those that pray every day. How about you, AJ?
I need to pray every day. But
it's very important.
I know.
You have to pray 3 times a day. Who can tell me when?
Anytime.
Morning, noon, and night. But it's good. I mean, it's better right now to pray all the time. Seriously, but when you wake up in the morning, the first thing you do is what?
Thank God.
Pray and thank the Lord. Say, thank you, Lord, for waking us up to see another day. And at nighttime, before you go to sleep, what do you do?
Ask for protection.
You pray again and tell him, thank you for another day and that you have a wonderful night. When you wake up in the morning, tell him, thank you for the night. It's always good to pray at noon also. Prayer is very important. It's like communicating to the Father. Okay? Whatever you ask in Jesus' name, you should receive it. Amen?
Amen.
Whatever you ask him, you should receive it from him. But there's things you ask God, he will not give it to you. Because you know why? He knows if he gives it to you, it will not be good for you. So he will not give it to you. For instance, if you ask him, Lord, please help
me
to win the lotto. You know, he will not give you, you know, because he will not give you money to go and do things like that. But if you do something very bad, you pray and ask.